Excitement mounts.
They're not going to get such favourable continents this time.
And the Soviet Union again, and Africa.
Got the same ones.
I got the same ones.
That's a relief.
Go to one arrow, please, people.
Gone to one.
Good.
Street.
Oh, I can't go to one arrow because I'm placing things, but I think it's gone to one arrow anyway.
Just hit yep. The number one key.
Oh, that's clever.
That's what I did.
It still can't. Oh, there we go.
I'm disappointed with the spelling of Vladimir. Vladimir. Just to the east of
I'm assuming we're recording, yes?
Yes, far as I'm aware.
Okay, that's cool. Just wanted to check.
It would be a good idea to put some ships there, wouldn't it?
What have you done?
Well done.
Will we see in the video?
I think I've made a couple of mistakes.
A boo-boo.
It's the problem when you're two territories with such huge coastlines, you forget that there's multiple coastlines.
We can plant ships in Fort Defcon 4, can't we?
Well, I'm yep. planting them there. You mean as well as now? Yes.
Yeah.
This submarine is going to be very important.
Oh, we've got a crucial submarine.
We have a crucial submarine. And or fleet of submarines, depending on your interpretation of these terms. If your interpretation is accurate, then you are right. If you are. Is that enigmatic or potential?
Yes.
You can do both. Can't do anything. Alright, speed 4.
I'm still placing a couple of things and then I'll join you.
On speed 4, excellent. You just committed to that.
Speed!
Lack of speed.
Where else can I put these that I haven't kind of gone before?
Up your ass.
That's a point, actually. Clean is very much not Nash.
No, it's part of Europe.
Clean Vash.
Yes.
Anticonstituzione.
Speed! Death!
Well, not quite yet. So you can send some brave sacrifices. I'm losing in the Indian Ocean. One of my fighters made it all the way to South China and didn't find a single thing of note on its trip.
Good.
Thank you.
We're having to do this whole thing in mega zoomed out mode to actually see anything.
Yes, it's not that.
DEFCON 1 switched to 1 star. Oh, maybe 2.
Yeah, I just see that.
I'm going to be bombarded here. I'm being bombarded here. Oh, is it going for Asia? The problem with Asia is that all of my things on the board are trying to attack him, are actually attacking the Talia's subs.
Good news.
For you, not for me. It means my defences are being wasted protecting you.
I'm okay with that.
We are grabbed a hit, 3.9 million dead.
Where?
I'm winning.
Oh, South America, okay.
So where else was Rio Grande going to be? Also hit Vina Del Mar.
Thank you.
Really tasty games. Who's trying to hit Vladimir or Chep or Cherepovets? I'm not sure which. I think he's gonna make it. Depending on which he's going for. Oh, it's Vladimir. Yay! Destroyed!
Oh dear.
Well, I seem to have lost my lead somehow. Where have you hit? Oh, you just hit Casablanca. I forgot that. Well. Chiba. Japan is struggling here.
Yeah.
Japan is very struggling. I'm Korea. They're just blobs, they're just white blobs at the moment. Noticed that you were bombing all of Africa.
Yeah. Been keeping quiet about that.
War! What is it good for? Nuclear deterrence. Or not is the case anymore. Ooh, Andrew's attacking. Andrew's attacking quite severely. Saratov's about to go. Saratov's gone. few bombers are coming my way.
Oh, you killed the linesman!
Ooh, I hit Ratlam. And I'm about to hit Ratchi. The Indian Ocean is quite interesting at the moment.
Yes.
Is anything happening in the Indian Ocean? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, something. The military battle you usually see the second DEFCON 3 starts is happening.
All right. Okay.
Protect India, really, did you?
Why would I do that?
The game.
I didn't think I've done very well strategically this game.
You did have the worst two territories. If only because it's impossible. It's almost impossible to see them at the same time. Why have you not been looking at North America? Not been very involved so far.
I has. I've been under attack from the west.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
I just haven't. That
quite heavily under attack from the west.
That bit different.
Unfortunately, there's only one city in the west.
Which you won't know.
You've mostly destroyed it anyway. But the golden ball hanging is Chicoutimi Yon.
Subs, after they've thrown all their nukes, are pretty useless, aren't they?
Largely, apart from radar.
Yeah.
Thank you. How many have we all got? So currently, no, it totally shows how many I have. You is that so? The other two of you hitting the Americas. Yes. Lakeland 61890. That's a very specific town name. Hello.
Oh,
hello.
Yeah, hit Chickatee Me-Young!
Ooh, well done. I hit Birkenhead Urban Area. I've won the game.
Yes, you have.
All my remaining nukes are in completely useless places.
Well, whose fault is that for placing them there?
About to say, there's only one person to complain for that.
Andrew's, I think Andrew's going for the attack here.
I seem to remember, I do have a habit of leaving lots of nukes in places where I shouldn't leave them, so...
You do, yeah, you do usually have a fashionably high number left with the end.
So I'm just making sure that anything that has nukes is going.
Goodbye, Sam. Oh no, I said. Yeah, I got Rawalpindi.
Oh, you killed the linesman again, you fucker.
Who's the linesman?
Wichita. Isn't that the song?
What?
The Wichita Linesman. That's the song, isn't it?
I think it is, actually. Isn't it a horrendous country in Western Sahara?
Yes, it's ashamed. Obviously country. It's...
should be ashamed. But... I'm glad that it referenced it.
I'm glad you didn't get the reference, to be honest.
Mutual destruction.
Burp.
I have lots of submarines in places where I, where in retrospect I'd rather they not be.
Yeah.
I.e. around Asia. The strategically important submarine may not be as important as I would like it to.
Putting fleets in the Pacific was totally useless.
It's quite big, the Pacific, isn't it?
Yeah. And there were no cities on the west coast of the US, and I can hardly attack anything in Russia.
No. Well, the furthest east in Russia is Usolia, Svidgorodsky.
They also completely failed to defend Japan, which was the only reason I put them there.
Yeah.
Oh well. I can still win this.
You can. Oh. Right.
Hmm?
I'm just going to send a few missiles into the air, okay?
Have you just found something that you haven't used?
I've got an absolute load left.
I've got 6 completely unused submarines in the North Pacific.
I've got lots of things in range of cities I've already decimated.
Hmm.
Which I'm just going to to destroy again.
Destroy that.
Well, I don't really know what else I'm going to do. My strategic submarine is in range of nothing except Kinshasa. Which I'm considering not destroying.
Since it's your own city.
Yeah, exactly.
I think I just about hit Casablanca again. Just for a laugh.
I'm not having the best of times, Casablanca.
Just lost another 2 million.
That's quite a lot. Where can they hit? Oh, it's Korea and Japan. That's a surprise. Yeah, I think that's too much. I have any nukes actually inside. We have a new spectator!
Oh my word. I think I might have to eat a cracker.
Yeah, I have nothing left inside. Right. In which case, I'm just basically watching Europe to see if anything hits, but Europe and Russia. I think that's where the main battle is left, isn't it? Tim, you might want to watch Japan. It might be kind of cool just to see everything you need to
get. Is there anything left in Japan?
My nuclear missiles, too. That's it. No, there's nothing left in Japan. It's just that I've got 8 submarines that are only in range of Japan.
Oh, yes, I've seen some launches happening.
Yes.
Andrew, you might notice some aeroplanes in North America.
Yes, I have, and I've sent loads of stuff up to try and kill them all. They're just fighters! There's no purpose! I was worried for a second there, then I realised...
Japan's about to go! There's nothing there, but still it's brilliant.
When you say go, you mean go further.
I've got 30 nukes on the way to an independent land. It's a bit of a waste, really. So how's the Soviet European battle going? I assume you have lots of things in the air approaching.
Not really. I've fired pretty much everything.
Most of my silos in the Arabian Peninsula are getting involved in unrelated battles between you two.
Yeah, I am finding that quite annoying to be honest. If any of this bloody news comes into Europe, then I hit. If I hit Europe with some of your unhit cities, I could actually win this, but I don't think I am. I've just left it a bit too late, unfortunately.
If my six useless submarines in the middle of the Pacific were actually on the other side of the planet, I might stand a chance of winning this.
I don't think there's enough people in the world left for you to do this one.
Yeah, you're right, Chicago.
Okay, yeah, so the problem is I actually got nukes left.
My beautiful silo in Algeria or Tunisia, whichever it is, which I'd saved to hit Europe at the last minute, is being destroyed by all of Tim's stuff.
Sorry.
I actually haven't got any nukes left.
It's the first time this has happened.
I have 38. Most of which I had way more than that bit, but before I hit than I did Japan. Indeed being too good.
Right, I'm calling it. I don't think I've won this one, man.
Which is a shame. Thought I might just pivot at the end, but none of my things. I mean, look at all the ones that Andrew's got that haven't been touched. And he's coming up at the end to absolutely destroy.
I don't think any of these will land.
Oh no, I thought you were going to hit Vladimir.
No, I don't think any of these will land. Even though I've thrown my planes up to try and confuse you, I still don't think any of them are going to work.
Yeah, I did some of those things with
you. Yeah, I know.
And
luckily,
it didn't work at all.
I had lots of planes to send at your planes to stop your confusions. Yes, I hit something!
Where'd you hit?
That one! Nothing else is going to land, even though
Severodvinsk.
I've only got about four left. But yeah, I've actually got. I don't think I've got the nukes tag ticked. I had two left. I don't. Oh, the two in the air.
Not my finest hour.
It's all collateral, Mike.
It was a 400 million population game, Tim. You lost 284.4.
So he had 50 million survivors?
Yeah, just over.